good morning. It is 4:36 a.m. on Saturday, August something. I'm gonna go do the old logger's path. It is a like 28-mile loop trail. Got some good sleep last night though. I was in bed before 10. That was nice. So I got probably a good 5-6 hours of sleep, so pretty happy about that. Ready to go run.
We're just like 5 minutes of us figuring out.
And here we have the Ian. He in his natural habitat.
It's good. It's like 4 in the morning waking up, good, but we're good.
So goals today, guys.
Just badassery all the way around.
Yep, follow the orange blazes. This is actually a trail next.
All this green on the floor.
Fucking stinging nettles. And I'm wearing shorts.
Oh, jeez.
I'm looking for John Connor!
Paul David of the Speed. Duck Day.
We're about mile 15 for the day. It's definitely humid, it's almost cold. Past the girls?
Yeah.
They must have missed that turn.
I was really confused.
Well, right about mile 19 for the day. Had a little scare though. The girls took a different path that ended up in the same place where we were going, but wasn't sure what happened, so everyone's back together now. Slippery. Beautiful. All right, out here on the old logger's path, and I am at the confluence of Yellow Dog Run and Rock Run. There's a campsite here. We're about mile 22 for the day. Got about 7 miles left, and it is absolutely gorgeous. This is probably one of the best, like, hangouts for you know, campers, backpackers that I have ever seen. This is so cool. And there's nobody here. It's a Saturday evening. But
the noise you hear is this waterfall right here behind me. That is, I don't know which stream that is. I guess that might be Yellow Dog Run. And then looking down here, look at these swimming holes. That must be at least like 5 or 6 feet deep. And that one down there, that's got to be maybe close to 8 feet. I don't know. It's just these little things. And then down there, it's a nice like wading pool area. This is such a natural playground. This is so cool.
Here we are at the end. 29.2. We cut off a little bit, but I also did some extra miles, so I'm gonna do all right. Good job.
Yeah, I'm telling you that right now.